What's happening, people? iCast 2021. I'm here with Chris. He's going to give us a lowdown on some of these new plugs Yozuri has out.
The 3D Inshore series is one of our most popular Inshore series. It's been out for a couple years now. We got the Twitch bait, we've got the Top Knock pencil in it. You know, very popular, available, you know, all the best retailers nationwide and online. And really excited to introduce two new baits into this series for this year. The first one being the 3D Inshore Fingerling, which comes in two sizes. You know, this is a bait that we modeled after the 3DS Minnow, which was, you know, been used in freshwater and saltwater for a long time. Problem for saltwater is you had to switch out the hooks. It's one of my favorite baits for sea trout and snook, no matter what area you're in. The smaller size is a real small profile. It's great when fish are feeding on glass minnows, when they're feeding on small pilchards, small bait. You know, I've caught 40-inch snook on this bait, and it's, you know, it's matching the hatch to what they're feeding on. It's a suspending bait with a small lip and has a really quick darting action. It's got a little bit of that deeper belly and those flat sides, and those true flat sides give it a real quick darting action. It runs shallow. It's meant to be fished in, you know, shallow water conditions around structure. So it runs, you know, 1 to 3 feet below the surface depending on how you fish it with your rod tip.
What is that model, Chris?
That's the 3D Inshore Fingerling, and this is the 2 3/4-inch version. Now we have a 4-inch version in that same bait, but it's a very different bait. You'll see that the lip is very different. It's in a little bit different shape. This is a perfect mimic of a finger mullet. I mean, it's the perfect size of the finger mullet that you see up on the flats and on the oyster bars. And it's got, again, a suspending bait. It runs a little bit deeper, 2 to 4 feet. What I really like about it is that lip. You can really feel this bait dig on the rod tip when you're fishing it. You can fish it as a twitch, you can fish it as a straight retrieve, and it's got a great action. One of the things, you know, whether you're in Texas or Florida, but I like fishing with it, if you're one of the guys that fishes from land and you're above, you know, the water, and you're, even if you're 20 feet above the water fishing from a bridge or fishing from a jetty, this unique diamond-shaped lip keeps that bait in the water all the way back to your feet. It literally won't come out of the water until it's directly below you. When any other minnow bait, you know, that you'll find on the market will come out of the water 20, 30 feet away from you. This allows you to fish it all the way back to your feet. You know, if you're like me in South Florida and you're fishing shadow lines at night, or if you're in Texas fishing, you know, dock lights at night, you can fish this bait all the way back to you and cover the whole range. And this is the 4-inch version of the 3D Inshore Fingerling, available on the market right now at your favorite retailer.
Good looking stuff. iCast 2021. Catch y'all later.